Walgreens mystery pack that we know about, and then there's the Gunslinger's mystery pack. So we're gonna do a
baseball. Luckily, it's not the Canadian one that I've seen other people pull. And one mystery card per box. And that mystery card is the 70th anniversary of Mickey Mantle. And a top one. Not bad. Not numbered, but. Lighty Jr., not bad. Wayne Wright. And you have a Mookie Bad Start to the MLB. Nice card. And last but not least, the 88 Tops Retro with the wood back, Chipper Jones. So, Sage fan, but this is what happens. And then you have another Sage. So, this is the low count, this is the regular. And this is your intro card. So it is Trevor Lawrence. So it is a Topps 2021 for Trevor Lawrence. So okay, I guess I'd rather have had a signature, but cards look so off cut. Michael Collins, not bad. Still, I'm not too impressed with this. So, win them, lose them. I had to see what kind of pack they were. So, this is something.